sequences of Saho, most of the people talked about the action sequences. So we needed that time and that kind of a work in the prep only to enhance the action sequences.
And I think it just was only the two trucks are in the shot. If we need to increase or decrease the speed.
When I went to Abu Dhabi, I went to the Godown. The team has created a factory there. A lot of trucks have been built, almost like 30 cars and 4 trucks.
It was a madness of 42 days of madness over there.
And they said like these are all going to crash. And the same sequence we shot in Italy and Hyderabad also.
We have a action sequence called 100 men sequence. Like there are like 100 fighters who took part of that action sequence. Very tough for us to shoot because we had there's like huge swarms actually pass by when the action happens. We had like big profilers, you know, on set, like 3-4 running all the time. It was so big that, you know, all the wind was blowing so hard on the actors. And we were shooting in Phantom and all, you know, it was really, really tough to shoot. My favorite sequence, we named it as Europe Gunfight. Action and love are like two different genres normally. But I always wanted an action and like love, you know, to be part of one sequence, you know. To shoot this particular sequence, we needed someone who can actually choreograph the action like dance moves, you know.
Ping and Bob Brown choreographed the action scene. It's designed on the sound and I think it's one of the most interesting scene. I think it has a lot of style and...
The way they prepped for the whole sequence, we saw all the previews, what they have done. And made like a cool sequence.
Well cemented.
Every shot in the action actually drives the story forward. The drama portion of Saho, we completed it pretty fast. You know, like almost like some 50-60 days, we wrapped the whole drama portion. Since it's a multilingual project, we had Tamil, Telugu and Hindi scripts all together with us. Spent so much time on visualizing the whole action of Saho. The toughest part was actually visualizing all these things. So I thought it was pretty much done. We met the best action guy in the world. Like I met him, I had the previews with me. So I showed it to him, like he pretty much loved the whole sequence. This particular sequence, which comes in the second half, like pre-climax of the second half, was really challenging for us, you know. We shot it in Abu Dhabi and it was almost 48 degrees over there. That's the most challenging thing I faced in Saho, shooting the Abu Dhabi portion. End of the day, for any project to actually take it to a next level, you need to have a best technician. So the first name we had was like Madhi sir, you know. He has done the best fine work in his whole movie. So like really, amazing and he always doesn't stop to experiment himself.
Madhi sir gave a new color to the film.
Amrita Nair, Crime Branch.
He used two cameras in different formats. For the wide shots, he used a different format, and for the close-ups, he used a different format.
Whole film, Madhi also has done a tremendous job. It's a fantastic job. In fact, he has enhanced my work to the next level, actually.
And next was the Sabu serial, sir. We started trying to get a pattern for the movie. So Madhi sir and Sabu sir, you know, we kind of tried to divide the whole movie, and so that because this story happens parallelly, the way he built the sets, the way he designed the whole Vaji portions, you know, were really, really amazing.
We made cars, we made trucks, we made tankers. I think I have done around 98 sets or something, actually. And other than that, there are a lot of small setups which we did. Natural locations also we changed a little bit.
Then talking about the VFX supervisor of Saho, Kamal Kanan sir, we needed to enhance the whole sequence.
Some 27 visual effects studios worldwide are working on this project.
You know, when we thought of building Vaji.
No Vaji city gurinchi vinnavu kada. It's called the dangerous city of powerful gangsters.
We had miniatures, we had real footages, and you know, we shot something in real.
Regarding Vaji city, the director was very clear. He gave us good references. This kind of it should not look like other cities worldwide. He's very clear on that.
And Kamal Kanan was like so supportive, and he was almost part of every pre-production stage.
And the most of the story is happening on the five key buildings in the city. The number of VFX shots, as far as Saho is concerned, is 1700 VFX shots, which is not huge, but 1700 VFX shots spread across 60 scenes, then it is huge.
Jetman is one of the exciting sequence in the film. Sabu sir created the Jetman and the colors and all.
Jetman exists. In Dubai there is the Jetman, Dubai is there. We had the basic reference of that. We wanted to make it into, bring it into our world.
And Kamal sir is one of the highlight for this sequence. Sujit, he spent almost 3-4 years for the film. And he was never worried about the time because he's like Saho, he wanted to do his best. And we have Srikar Prasad sir, who got National Award, Sabu Sil, Kamal, Madhi sir. So many people were there, and he was managing and talking to them and convincing them and listening to them. Learned a lot from them, and we have one of the biggest actors in the country and the world's biggest technicians to manage and understand and make them understand what he wants. It's not a joke, I think, for his age. He's a little too smart, I feel.
Come on.